we take a whole red snapper and dredge it in some potato starch and fry it. To top off this beautifully fried fish, we make a sweet and sour sauce with soy sauce, brown sugar, and vinegar, and we fold in some beautiful fresh vegetables such as carrots, radishes, and peppers to top the fish.